Welcome to 2-Minute Tips, brought to you by Smead. In this tip, we discuss the hidden costs of disorganization. We've all heard that it's bad to be disorganized, but do you actually know why? Have you ever calculated the price of disorganization? You might be surprised at some of the ways disorganization costs you. Calculate the financial cost. Disorganization is an insidious drain on your wallet. The money leak happens in little dribbles, but over time it becomes a flood that can sweep you away. You can't find your electric bill to pay it until a week after the due date? 18% finance charge. You throw your mail in a pile unopened on the desk, and a conference registration deadline passes you by? $50 late fee. You shove your bank statements into a drawer without looking at them and overlook an error in your last deposit? $100 lost. It's a pretty simple equation. The more disorganized you are, the more money you're likely losing. Reclaim your wasted space. It's been said that we're bombarded with more information in one day than medieval peasants processed in a year's time. Most of it comes in the form of paper. The stacks are slowly causing our disorganization to worsen. Without a good system for staying on top of it all, such as throwing away and recycling 90% and filing the 10% that matters, even the valuable documents become disorganized clutter. Decide to be organized. Once you realize how much disorganization is costing you, you have a reason to want to change. Keep the vision of a clutter-free and chaos-free life in front of you for motivation as you move forward with your organizing efforts. It's never too late to stop being disorganized. Thank you for watching this 2-Minute Tip, brought to you by Smead. For more great organizing tips and ideas, visit Smead's Club Organomics.